Hi everyone, I'm Juliana and I'm in the driver's seat.
And I'm Zach and I'm in the back seat.
This is Luminous City and we're gonna get it wrong. Alright, so we finally made it off the light.
After a completely effectively useless episode that could probably have been condensed down into 5 minutes.
Yes. Anyway. Beautiful color chutes, mailboxes leading out.
The mailboxes with chutes leading out the back.
This must be where the post is sorted. Okay. Post stop solar. Do you help sort the mail?
Me? Oh no. I work in the diner. The mailman sorted the mail. But he's not too happy at the moment in the diner mumbling about some letters. You can only afford the licorice tea, too. That would make anyone angry. Just wish he'd get the last of his letters posted. I can see why he's struggling, too. I can see why he's struggling, though. Very confusing addresses. He even tried working them out for him, too. No luck. That just made him grumpier.
Mm-hmm.
Makes me nervous. I'm scowling away in there.
Hey, look. It looks like we can do things.
And I can't think very straight when I'm nervous. Oh, go to the diner.
Diner it is. Lunar sandwiches. No. Luna sandwiches. Joe's Kitchen. Soul Diner.
It's just signs.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it's pretty to look at, but it's just signs.
Hey, pinball machine.
Yes, talk to the mailman.
Hello, are you okay?
I'm okay, if that's your word for it. Not dying, am I? Just not too happy with the state of this place. Nor the state of my drink, neither. Licorice tea. Cold, too. Can't abide it.
Can I help out?
Well, now, in my experience, those that's wanting to help often want something themselves. Appreciates the offer, mind. Well, let me tell you now, I've got next to naught to offer. Me, my uniform, my letter, that's me, and my licorice ruddy tea. First thing I need is one of them drinks tokens from that rowdy pinwheel thing over there.
The pinball table?
For youngins, that, and all flashing lights and no sense. Beats me how it works, but I do know one,
drink tokens.
Something about drink tokens.
Alright, so...
Poke the pinball machine.
Yes. It's not gonna work. There's no power. But some kind of generator, I think it must need an energy source. Sun. Great. Okay.
What's the thing on the top?
Hey, there's ladders and rungs and things. Excellent. Looks like some kind of collector pointing towards the sky.
Oh, boy.
Okay, handy manual. Handy manual.
Maybe if you go to page one. Oh, okay.
Right.
A
total number of pen...
Number of solar oven reflectors.
I'm going to go with total number on the pinball board,
We're
too.
We're not at the pinball board. We're on the solar oven. So, solar oven.
Okay.
So find out how many pieces there are.
One,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12,
13. 13 times 50.
13 times 50, 650.
Plus 23.
Less 23. 673.
673. Ink. Okay, so, oh, okay, alright. I think you all just saw that, which is great.
Yep.
Alright, so.
So one needs to go there. Two is that one. Needs to go.
Right, where I placed it.
Yep. Then three is going toward. Oh, they're outlined. So if you go on the far left side, down. Four is at the very bottom. Nope. The very bottom panel.
Okay. Right there.
There. Five.
This one's five, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Goes there. Six. Six. Goes in between three and four. Seven goes on the
this
bottom
one?
Under one and two. Eight goes between five and four and five. There. Nine is that one. And that goes... Nope, all the way up. There.
Ten.
Ten goes between one and two. Ten is the square. No, that one goes there. Ten is the square, and that goes between... Place 8, or wait. Oh, that was 11. So 12 is. That's 13. But no. Okay, figured it out.
Excellent.
Yay! My favorite tune once. In you go.
Boom.
Total of
all
numbers
on
the
pinball board.
Yep.
Plus 100.
Okay.
100.
All numbers on the pinball board.
Okay. So there's 400.
400 plus...
1 plus 2.
3 plus...
5.
5 plus...
10. 20
plus 20
plus 10,
10
plus 10 plus 100 plus 10. That's it.
Okay. 568.
So 668.
Yeah, plus 100. 668. I wonder if there's anything interesting on page 666.
Another time. Not a problem.
Well, right here. Nothing. Okay.
Okay. Ding, ding, ding.
Free to use bagatelle variation created from bent and twisted steel wire, light printed graphic, and ball bearing. Upon annual service, consult the diagram below for correct bumper positioning to optimum high score.
Okay.
So you need to
do this configuration that's in now, I think.
That's the configuration it's in now, I think.
Yeah. And then after we do that, then we need to do this configuration. So, okay. Oh.
That's... Well, I know one of them goes in that, in the bonus. No. In the bonus, the circle that says bonus, set one in there. And one stays there. No.
I know.
There.
Well, I wasn't trying to change it to the first. Oh, we need to do the first one first.
We don't need to do the first one.
Okay.
We're trying to get the high score.
Okay.
So.
And one needs to drop into this.
So that needs to go there, and then that one needs to go. You had it. There. That should be it. Oh, you gotta get the first jackpot. Okay. So you do have to do it.
He plays a mean pinball.
Yes. So you need to set one.
Okay.
There. Yay!
Hey!
And then reset. Did it.
Yeah, I know.
I can tell you where they go.
Okay.
So that one goes, and no, that one goes in the big red bonus circle at the bottom. That one goes there, and that one, the next one goes there. Okay, now, that there is what I call a proper job. Top air munch. There's one drink that'll be better than this shameful display of cuppa. Let's seize it now. You've got a good head on your trustworthy. Good head on your trustworthy. And, look, don't tell anyone mine, but one of the reasons I'm holed up here is that I hate being seen not doing my job properly.
You can't post the mail?
Any fool can post mail, but getting them to the right places, that's different. That was my specialty. But I got these last few letters here, reckon someone's playing tricks on me. Because the addresses don't make no sense at all. Look, I don't usually ask for help from nobody. But would you take a look at these confounded things?
Of course. I'm moving. I saw problems. Oh, there's something to label them here as well. With all this post, I can post them too if you like.
Well, don't let my assins go to your head, but alright then. If you post them, I'll thank you kindly. You just need to take them to the mailboxes there.
I'll
send
them. Okay.
You need to go to the mailboxes.
Yep, apparently.
Bumping going on.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Oh.
What the fuck?
That's not what we need. We need.
Three. We'll be back.
Yeah. 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, Jesus.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16,
17, 18.
Do you want me to do it since I got a little more?
No, 19, 20, 21, 22.
2 and 1.
Before we fuck it up. Number of letters, number
plus
of
number of stamps, -1 times 100. Letters do we have?
4 and 4.
4 and 4, so that's 8.
-1, so 7 times 100.
1 times 100.
-1, so.
8 minus 1 equals.
7. Of course, we might have foobarred and we didn't do. Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally, but. Yep, we didn't do. Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. 100. -99.
4. Plus number of stamps. Plus 4.
Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. 100 minus 1, 99.
It will do it automatically if I put it into the calculator.
Okay, alright. Minus 1.
Minus 1.
Times 100.
Times 100.
Minus.
Minus.
1.
1. Negative 93. Procedural map, not...
Okay.
It's as it goes. It always has been.
Alright.
4 plus 4 equals minus 1 times 100. 700 minus 1. Unless there's more stamps that are hidden somewhere.
Thank you.
4 letters and 4 stamps. Jesus.
Okay. Alright, it looks like we're done here for now. We'll come back.
We don't have time for this in this episode.
Yeah, so thank you guys very much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know if we're doing it wrong in the comments below.
Thank you guys for watching.
Yep, thank you guys so much for watching.
And we'll catch you guys in the next one.
Yep, bye.
Doodle doodle.